All right, look, homie. Who'd have thought an upstanding arms dealer would need his ass rescued? But that's just the kind of world we live in. And I know this dude personally. But I just got the call, man, that his plane was shot down somewhere over the desert. And him and his bodyguards are pinned down by the assholes who did the shooting. We want this money, we better get up there fucking fast.